time to collect what is owed to me, for those two shall never guess my true name, Rumpelstiltskin. It is I, the imp who helped the queen spin straw into gold. Now you must guess my name, or I'll get your firstborn babe. Take your time.
Susan.
What? That's a girl's name.
Oh, well, guess we couldn't get it. Here's our baby.
Ugh, why is this baby sticky?
She's always sticky. Ugh. And smelly. And doing that. Well, goodbye.
Wait, you get to guess again.
We guess Susan again.
Come on, make a real guess.
Nope, you won the baby fair and square.
Oh, she's biting me.
She's always biting.
Bye. Start over. You get 3 new guesses.
We guess Susan 3 times.
No, here's a hint. It begins with an R.
R Susan.
You can't guess Susan. No, what is up with your baby?
I think you mean, what is up with your baby? Yeah. Bye.
No, guess my name for real.
We guess Susan times infinity.
I just told you, you can't. You know what? Never mind. Susan is actually my name. You guessed it.
What? Your name's not Susan.
It is. I'm Susan. You got me.
We know that's not your name.
Oh, yeah? How do you know my name's not Susan?
Because we overheard you say your name was Rump... Oh, shoot.
What was that? A little louder? You want to finish that sentence? No? Yeah, that's what I thought. Say bye to your Uncle Susan, baby. Bye.